And then really, 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 like, really, really put your hands together for that last group that I directed in the summer music hall. I thank you guys for coming out and supporting this young brother, Tyrone Crosby, a.k.a. Coach T, a.k.a. Crazy. They say one word, mine is mm.
Just mm.
He has worked, and committed a lot to making this his dream come true, making this his and other young people's dreams come true. And so the fact that he is now venturing into the next episode of this, and that's opening up his own studio, is a blessing.
Yes.
The fact that he has called on his community.
Yes.
He has called on his community to help him boost this next step for him is amazing. And that, you guys showed up and you're showing out. Look at it. This place is full. This place is packed out. That's what I'm talking about. On behalf of the Seattle Department of Parks and Recreation, and if I may speak on behalf of what has really built in me the best that I can be, the Langston Hughes Performing Arts Institute now, that helped cultivate many, many, many young people who have come through this building. Let me say that, who have come through this building. It's just amazing, and that it keeps on going, and that it has allowed Coach T to be here over the last couple of years to do what he does, to then move into this next stage. I am up here to do an ask. Well, the church folk at it.
Amen. Yeah.
Raise your hand, church folks, guys. I said church folks, not Trump folks. Raise your hand.
I'm gonna kill him.
All right.
Yeah.
It's offering time, y'all.
Yeah.
And it's. Let me say this. It's never either or.
Yeah.
It's never either or. It's this and that, right? It's coming out, paying to come in, and then it's supporting out of our pockets. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
It's supporting out of our pockets. Now, I usually challenge folks when I do an ask, right? I'm not going to do that tonight. I'm not going to challenge you. I'm just going to simply say, give. Please, I got $50 in my pocket right now. In my wallet. My wallet is in my car. Well, I'm outside. It ain't like down the street. It's right outside. I'm running in. And I'm going to put it in. I ain't putting it in that shoe. I'm not putting it in my feet. $50 to put in a shoe? That's a Ross shoe right there. I know Ross when I see Ross. That's a Ross big shoe right there. Listen, y'all, we want y'all to give because the studio is very important.
Because you know Ross be having the bitch.
And the members of Cutting Up and this group. But all these groups that have come out, as far as what he said, Olympia and where else? Kibala and where else?
Mother Pio.
So when groups will come that far to support one of their own, we as a community should do twice as much. You feel me? So we're going to do that with these wonderful parent volunteers that we have here. Get these volunteers a round of applause. I know what the parents are cutting up for.
Oh, look at Keisha. I didn't even see you, baby.
Some giving music. I don't know what that is.
She don't see you. She did. Y'all get on my nerves.
I can't take you.
Oh, look at y'all. Y'all tomorrow.
You were lost on the Stranger Award.
But it's time again, y'all. So we want y'all to